going to harm the local business.
Vineet, good evening. After the eminent prime minister has spoken, a couple of points here. It's very important when we look at this, what General Saab rightly said, and Rajasthan and Professor Saab. 8 billion is their infrastructure budget, and this is the biggest project which Chinese have walked away with. Now, if you, we have been always talking about, let me do one, take 30 seconds to give a comparison between Indian and Pakistan Railways. We are talking about 2,600 kilometers of Pakistan Railways. Our railways is 120,000 kilometers. Biggest employer in the world, consumes 2% of the total power produced, and is the richest company to capitalize its land banks, and has a budget of $35 billion. Now, the news here is, Vineet, that Pakistan has pledged its railways to Chinese today. This is the future news which is going to come out in some part of history, that today is the time when Pakistan pledges railways. Now, what is incidentally very surprising, Vineet, we talk keep on, we know that, we know what Chinese are doing, we know their political aggression, we know their ethnic aggression. Today, it's a very good deal we need for Chinese. You see, the CPC, Master Saab rightly calls it, is an exploitation corridor. For $60 billion, you're getting three Ls. Teen L mil rahe aapko. Land, lady, and legitimacy. Now, lady means those, the girls which they are marrying at, thousands by the months. So, land anyway they will get, because Pakistan will be never ever able to pen back. And legitimacy is, they have got the country, they have got the market, they have got free access to the country, and they have got access to the ports they need. So for $60 billion, this is a steal. The world should write this in the history books, how you sold a country for $60 billion, that too in parts, and with it, they got your land, ladies, and legitimacies.